morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
My name is Sarah.
And I'm Delia.
Today is Tuesday, October 2nd, 2018. It's an A-Day.
It's Day 2 of Spirit Week. We hope you are wearing green to support the environment.
Reminder that tomorrow you should wear the same solid color.
Band members, reminder that you are in week one of the lesson schedule.
Attention eighth graders, the Sussex Tech WOW field trip is on Tuesday, October 23rd. Permission slips are available in the main office and in Mrs. Ward's room.
Forms are due back to Mrs. Wallach or the main office by Thursday, October 11th. Late forms will not be accepted. Please see Mrs. Wallach with questions.
Potential student council members, all paperwork is due by next Wednesday, October 10th. Campaigning will start on October 15th and elections will be held on October 19th.
The PTA is currently running our Spirit Wear sale. Make sure you get your orders in.
Also, the PTA is selling the Save Around Local Discount Savings Book. It's filled with hundreds of helpful coupons. Pick one up today.
The first meeting of the 8th Grade Yearbook Club will be held Thursday, October 4th at dismissal in the STEM Lab. Please see Mrs. Boyer for a permission slip.
The Hudson Farm Charity Hike will be on Saturday, October 13th. Come out and support our school and community.
This year, you'll park at Lenape Valley Regional and buses will take you to the new hiking spot.
Pillow Polo, you have your games on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday this week. Have a ride ready to pick you up at 4:30.
Soccer team, you have a home game on Thursday after school against the Northwest Christian. Come out and support the team.
Are you interested in being part of BIS Safety Patrol? If so, pick up a form in the office or with Mrs. Spring in room 114.
The first meeting is after school on Wednesday, October 10th in Mrs. Spring's room.
Now let's go to today's segments.
Wednesday, wear a solid color shirt to respect others.
Wear
blue
or gold to respect our school community.
Friday, wear crazy hair to respect our differences.
Hi, Lily. Do you know what Socktober is?
No, what is it?
During the Week of Respect, we are partnering with the Center of Prevention and Counseling as we collect donations for the new socks to be given to the Socktober Drive.
What? Why socks?
Socks are one of the most needed items for the underprivileged families. Please consider donating new socks in all sizes during this week. If you have any questions about the sock drive, please see Ms. Bullock or Ms. Baston. Bye!
I got my socks on. I got my socks on. I got my socks.
That's it for Tuesday's episode.
We end today with the joke of the day.
I heard your mom tell you to follow your dreams.
I did. I went back to bed.
Make it a great day, Byram, or not. The choice is yours.